Or to withhold from the press and the public the facts they deserve to know.